Before flooring is done, we're gonna take a look at the house bare bones. This is our last weekend. I'm taking a look at the house. All right, so here's the living room area slash dining room area. We got a little homework nook. All right. Okay, so here, of course, the cabinets are not blue. These will be taken off in about a month and refinished. But we got the countertops in finally. Let's see. There we go. Let's see here. Pantry. Coat closet. Half bath in the garage. In the garage, there's no light in there, so we can't see. All right, let's go upstairs. Let's go upstairs. Pantry. They're about to put the flooring in next week. Let's take a look over here at the kids' rooms. This is kid room number one with a walk-in closet. Let's see. Let's go over here. Kid room number two. The closet space. This bathroom. Yeah. Come on, let's go, buddy. Laundry room. Man, I wish we had light. I wish we had light in here so we could see. Let's see how many outlets we got in here. We have one, two, another one. That's going to be the control panel. Got to figure out what we want to do with this little alcove. Here. Master bedroom. Master bedroom. Balcony. Master bathroom. Master bathroom. How do you get into every bathroom before me? Come on. Yeah. So Tara, what do you think?
Can we get something opaque to put over the shower?
Tell me what you mean. Instead of the door? Instead of the door?
No, on top of the door. You know how in the old house we had that window next to the door? And I didn't like that we couldn't put a blind or anything on it. And we researched this little, like a paper covering that could go over it. Or do I just buy a fancy shower curtain?
Hold on, let me squeeze past you. I want to take a look at the closet. I'm taking a video, that's why. So that's the closet. Let's closet.